നമസ്കാരം മാഡം.
നമസ്കാരം. നമസ്കാരം സർ.
വളരെ നന്ദി സമ്മതിച്ചതിന്. വി ആർ ട്രൈങ് ടു വർക്ക് സംതിങ് സിറ്റിസൺ പാർട്ണർഷിപ്പ് ഇൻ തമിഴ്നാട്. The whole country is talking about whatever work you have done. Winning situation എന്ന് ഇന്നും പറയാൻ പറ്റില്ല, കാരണം there are many waves, അത് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയാം. So please tell us so that we can learn how you sort of organize the whole thing, because it is a mammoth task. How was the Kerala government and your department ready? ഒന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ നന്നായിരിക്കും.
Our human development index is very high, sir. Ours is a state, we cannot say financially fit. We have so many financial problems here. But because of the decentralized planning and people-centered planning, we have a very good human development index. And also, we have very good public health system here in the health sector. And the pre-preparedness of the health department and the collective activity of the government.
You also, tracing mechanism was very interesting what you had developed. That protocol, we want to learn, because you see, we are supposed to be a better equipped than Kerala, Tamil Nadu. But we are floundering.
Tamil Nadu is also doing a good thing, sir. But we prepared earlier. That is the main
thing. Yes,
when we happened to read the article and happened to read the WHO's announcement that there is a potential virus in Wuhan, China. That is in January
18. Yes.
WHO said that potential virus is occurring in Wuhan. They didn't identify it as SARS coronavirus 2, or they didn't declare it is a pandemic, but they just mentioned about that. And we happened to read that. I called my health secretary, Rajan Kaur Brigadier IAS, a very good officer, a sincere and hardworking officer. And I discussed this with Rajan. Rajan said that, madam, we have to prepare for this thing. Because there are so many children, so many students, Malayali students are studying in Wuhan University. And definitely they will come back. And we anticipated that. And we decided to form our RRT, to meet our RRT. And also January 24th, we formed our control room here, state level control room. And
21st,
for that,
January.
18 expert groups, and we divided the responsibility to all the groups, to collection of the materials, logistics things, etc., and treatment, and this contact tracing, etc., sir. And we started, and our screening team, our we had a help desk in airport, and screening team was there when the Wuhanis returned from China. That first flight came on January 27th. Mm-hmm. Our team was there in the airport, sir. So we screened the passengers and we got three symptomatic cases, and we admitted all the three students in hospital, isolated them, and when they tested positive, they were in our hospitals. Oh. So no other contact cases occurred. And we didn't stop our activities. And we are sure that the virus will go to other country and countries, and again it will come to Kerala. Oh. And we, our screening team, they stayed in the airport, and someone asked me, why are you overacting? It is over. why are you not withdrawing this team from the airport? And I and the health secretary said that, and we discussed this with our honorable chief minister. And as you know, he is a man of decision making. And he said, it is not time to withdraw. You act as you like, and you as you decided, health department decided.
You know, but what you said in your first address when you started this interview, you said that you made individual statewide decision. You are not waiting for orders from anywhere.
Yes.
So, and you had your own protocol. And you, how much is it important to have government backing, even for a minister like you? Without the government backing, the total backing of the government, a good job cannot be done.
Especially I want to mention our Chief Minister's support, sir. When we discuss this kind of things to him, he was very happy to hear it, and also he gave the wholehearted support to our department to do everything. That is the same thing in the Nipah period. Once I came to know that there is a medicine in Australia called human monoclonal antibody, and it is not tested or it is not patented. But they said that they tried it in 13 human beings and for Hendra Nipah virus, and they all cured. We happen to know that. And we are searching for any kind of medicine at that time. That was a crucial period. And I and my health secretary rushed to CM, and we said that there is a medicine. But government to government conversation should be there to get that medicine.
Oh,
and we cannot apply. Kerala cannot apply. And CM said that definitely we will bring that medicine to Kerala, and he keep in contact with central government and then Australian government. And we airlifted that medicine to Kerala. But we didn't try that medicine because no one was so serious at that time. When the medicine came, two people were there and they cured with the medicine we tried earlier.
Yeah, and citizen participation and NGO participation, how much was it?
NGO, sir.
Citizen and other
yes, sir.
Participation.
That is the most important thing. We cannot do this kind of thing without people participation.
Oh, government maatram thanichinundum cheyan pattilla.
Nothing. We cannot, sir. The very first day itself,
yes,
we tried to get participation from the common people and NGOs and other officials, etc.
I think that is probably what our government should have done, but it's still not late. We are trying to organize something like that where we want to contribute this citizen partnership with the government.
Definitely,
it's void of any political shades. We don't want to play politics now when lives are at stake.
Okay, sir.
And livelihood is at stake.
Livelihood also, we have to. We convened a meeting of each and every section, sir. All the organizations and all kinds of associations, etc. We even convened a meeting of religious leadership in district level.
Oh.
And we religious, all the religious leadership, the bishops and also the priests from mosque and the Muslim community. And we appealed them to stop the common prayer or mass prayer in mosques and churches. And they
come here also, but appealing for their participation in activities,
yes,
that we didn't do. But we shut down all places of prayer.
We did it through themselves, that the religious leaders announced to close the church and to stop the mass prayer, etc. It is they who announced here.
Oh, okay.
That is the difference, sir.
No, but that kind of, I think, I've always kept telling, lockdown or nalla vaarthai alliya, citizen partnership is a better thing.
Yes.
Taking their help, avar illada idu cheyyan pattilla.
Sir, for example, we are implementing home quarantine. When people are coming from outside, we are sending the symptomatic case, we are taking to hospital, and asymptomatic cases, we are sending their home for room quarantine. We prepared guidelines for that. Health department prepared guidelines how to have room quarantine. They should use a single room and with separate toilet and bathroom, and they cannot enter the other rooms and
not have a common bathroom. That's all.
If they have no common bathroom, we are sending them to our government's COVID care center, some hotels and other buildings, etc. If they have a single room, separate room, separate bathroom, bath attached room there, then we are sending them to home. But people are not obeying this thing. 80% of the people are obeying home quarantine principle, but someone are jumping. And for that, we insisted our Panchayat Ward Samiti to tackle this problem. And with the help of them, and we formed some volunteers, and that volunteers visit their home and insist they are staying inside the home. And we are using police also. Chief Minister helped very much because they arranged a police force to visit the home. There are bike police here, arranged some bikes and bike patrol, and they are going to their home, and they are insisting that the quarantined people are staying inside. They are not mingling with relatives. That is why that way we are reducing the contact cases, sir. In Kerala, the contact cases are low.
Here and also some places like some districts like Erode, both the collector and the SP have done an extraordinary job by simply doing that. Home to home, police were doing it. The collectorate was doing it.
Yes, sir.
Not that we are totally out of ideas, but I think a unanimous backing by the government, I think, is like how your CM supported. I think we will have to recommend to our CM, Honorable CM, that we should also unabashedly copy the model, because it's a winning model and everybody is...
Sir, in Tamil Nadu, there is a very good public health system. You can also implement these things.
Yes, yes.
More than other state, Tamil Nadu had a very good public
Public health system. We'll have to put it to operation. Also, I noticed that your airport taxis have glass partition between the driver and... these are little details that will be very helpful, because it showed that you have taken care of little details also.
Sir, definitely. We are examining the minute things also. Yeah. And without any call, we have to do this. Otherwise, if anyone get infection in the taxi driver will go home and he will give the virus to his family, and it will become unnoticed. And that is why we are giving protection to the driver, giving a partition. And with the front seat, we are not allowing anyone to sit. They should sit in the back seat.
Yes. So, how are you prepared for the second, third, or fourth wave?
Sir, it came here already, sir.
Yeah.
In the first phase, we got 3 cases from Wuhan.
Oh.
And up to May, we got 5 cases, sir. 5 cases, positive cases.
Oh.
Out of that, 3 died. We cannot save them. We are
there was one from Karnataka who came and died.
That is in second phase, sir.
Second phase, that also came into your account.
Yes, that also, sir. That is in the second phase. In the first phase, we have only 3 deaths. It is from Gulf countries, and one infected from others, and 3 died. All other we saved and sent back to their home. And the fatality rate was very, very small. It is only 0.5 case fatality rate. And throughout India, it is above 3%. And somewhere, it is 10% and more. And the second time, after May 7th, people are coming in a bulk. When we lifted the stringent activities, the lockdown, etc., when we restarted the flight and road transport, etc., number of people are coming here. 1.5 lakhs reached here by air, by water, and by road, and by railway, sir. They reached here. This time it is too much difficult to control this, because they are coming from the hotspots, sir. The first time, they are coming from other countries where the virus just started at that time, and the virus load is very low. And this time they are coming from the epic centers, sir.
Oh.
And from Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu, Chennai, sir. The most of the people returned from Maharashtra, Mumbai, and Chennai are positive, sir.
Oh.
And the virus load is also high. And also from Dubai and UAE, they are also becoming positive. Then we got more than 550 cases in the second phase. And the cases become 1,150 today. And this time we have five more deaths.
Oh.
One returned from Karnataka, and when she reached here, at once she became faint, and because she was sick, and she traveled such a distance, and when we admitted the hospital, at just that moment she died.
Oh.
That started from Karnataka and came here and died here also. Five deaths happened like that, sir, because of the high morbidity and the high density of virus, they died. We are, but we saved 93 old men and 88 old lady from the first part, and we are very happy at that. But here,
no, all you can be is happy, because everybody is talking about Kerala, and Shailaja teacher is a hero.
No, sir, the real heroes are the real workers, sir, our health workers and that thing, sir.
Thank you.
I'm only coordinating these things.
Yeah, but yes, a leader like you who is willing to take help is very important. And we thank you. Thank you for the time, ma'am. I know that you spend every minute usefully. Yes. So, but this will take advice. We are moving into the public as volunteers to help the government. No party color. And we'll come back for advice, maybe not disturb you directly, but you please allow us to ask queries and wisen ourselves with by talking to your department.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.